impressed by anyone that can be married. I think married guys, they're happy, but they also seem a little bit lost. They just do. Just a little bit. Like, I'll go to dinner with my parents. They're married for 40 years. My father will look at my mother and go, "What do I like to eat?" I go, "Dad, you don't know what you like to eat?" He's like, "I just don't want to fight." Whatever she wants half of, that's what I'm getting. You're allergic to seafood. Win-win. Let's get it over with.